One of these drinks are dirty. Wait, what's that mean? We hit up a Filipino dessert bar called Be Sweet to have some ube ice cream and a couple of their popular drinks. I got the nitro matcha latte with oat milk so my stomach doesn't get messed up, and Doug got the nitro dirty ube latte. If you've ever heard the term dirty chai, dirty matcha, dirty ube latte, that means there's been a shot of espresso added to it. So anytime you go to a coffee shop and it says dirty, it actually means precious, delicious caffeine.